Hey everyone, this is how we're going to make Star Words this year. The tradition of Epiphany Star Words is a recently popular thing where you find inspiration and hope with a word that you can carry with you throughout the year, and it can be your Star Word. It comes from that Epiphany story of the wise men or the magi following the star until they find Jesus lying in the manger in Bethlehem. And so we too can follow a star. And today I'm going to help you find your own star. So the instructions for your Epiphany star is to print out a template of a star, something like this. You can either do that by going to our worship guide for Sunday, January 3rd. As part of that worship guide, there is a template that you can print out, or you can go online and just search for star clip art and find a simple black and white outline of a star printed out, and then it will be there for you to cut out. Now, once you have your star, which you can print on just regular printer paper, or if you have cardstock of different colors, you can print it on a bright color for you. You could just draw a star on construction paper. Once you have your star and you've cut it out, then what you can do is go to wordoftheyear.me. That is an online inspirational word generator, and it'll give you one at random. It says, I like to think that it's not random, that the Holy Spirit is working through those algorithms or those random generators to create a word specifically and uniquely for you. Now, once you find that word, then you can write it on your star, whichever star you've cut out. And then you can cut out the star, then place it somewhere where you'll see it regularly, like your nightstand or your office desk, or your kitchen, or your bathroom mirror. That's another good place where you'd see it every day. And allow that star to guide you throughout the year as you pray and ponder and follow the Lord's star. Now, you may have a word that you just don't really know why it's important for you this year just yet. You think, why is my word this year slow? Or why is my word this year call? Or whatever your word is. So if you don't really understand why that word is your word, the idea is to ponder that word throughout the year. And at some point, it may be this month, it may not be till the fall or somewhere in between, you will begin to understand what God is trying to speak to you through that word. Good luck with all your Epiphany Star journeys this year.